Turn your important Twist conversations into tasks with the Todoist integration. Let's get to it. Let's say you're reading a thread in Twist, but you don't have the time to finish it. Add it to your to-do list, and you'll be able to move on to other work and come back when you have time. To add a thread as a task, hit the Todoist icon in the top right. A new task will pop up based on the thread. You can update the title and add a due date using natural language. You can also add a project using a hashtag or set a priority like P1. Now hit Add Task and you'll see it in Todoist. Later, you can click the task title and you'll jump back to the thread in Twist. Sometimes you'll find a comment or message particularly useful. You can save those as tasks too. Simply click on the three dots to the right and select Add to Todoist. If you're collaborating on this task, you can assign it to someone else. Use a hashtag to put the task in a shared project, and then use the plus sign to assign it to a teammate. Finally, you can share a few details in the comments. Now add the task, and your teammate will get notified in Todoist with a clickable link right back to the thread. Using Todoist with Twist is a simple way to turn your discussions into action. Try it with your team for a more organized, effective workflow.